Hello internet friends, my name is Bay, and this is Holding Square as Barret in Final Fantasy VII Remake Intergrade, a light commentary playthrough on the PS5.
How long it take him to build all this beneath our feet?
Is this the way to go, or? No idea.
You going down, one way or another. Yeah. Got it. Catch you sleeping. Firing one off. Ain't no thing.
I should probably try to use Big Bertha while he's solo here. Question is, does it get more materia slots since we're definitely at a materia slot premium right now, trying to get so many things leveled up. Oh my god, the HP. Oh my god. Definitely his tank weapon. Definitely tank weapon. We say 4-4. Okay, that's good. We'll save until actually I thought I missed something. Didn't back out far enough. Cannon or Metroid. Hello, Kitty. Good afternoon. Thank you for all the emotes.
Man, you'd think they dug halfway to hell. You really want to throw down with me? Get your ass out of here! Ah! Hope you don't mind about this. And don't come back. Ooh!
Don't dead open inside.
Going down without a fight. Ooh, gotta love it. Ooh, gotta love it. Got a whole heap of land with your name on it. Don't stop now. We're done here.
They have an epilepsy warning for this section of the game. Like, what is that?
Just no escaping the mist there. Whoa! down. Tifa! Hey! Tifa!
Barry!
You okay?
You call you the truth? Not really. I think there's a mess around here somewhere. Can you take care of it?
I got you! I'm sick of this shit!
Huh?
Damn things are everywhere! Sorry.
Bring it on. Come on. Yeah, there.
Steve. Where's Cloud?
I don't know.
Well, he can take care of himself. We've got bigger issues.
Bye!
See ya! Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm good. Thanks.
Alright. Gotta go find Wedge. Come on.
I'm afraid to ask, but did you just shoot your way in here?
Well, yeah. Worked, didn't it?
Hmm.
Suck on this! If I gotta climb another damn ladder.
Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal when he gets back. His choice.
Yeah!
done yet. Wanna throw down with me?
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Too late.
Joke on it, asshole.
It's over.
Nothing's gonna stop.
You would say that.
Gotta stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go. What is this? Barret!
The hell is this now?
Mm-hmm. Just about to move assess. I forgot. It's all super cutscene oriented.
Let me handle it.
Of course there's more!
You could?
Like you even got a hand!
Okay!
You scared of something?
Come on! Stop! There! Gotcha.
Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes.
Okay.
I can still fight.
Okay.
Shake it off, okay? I can't. I won't. Still it.
Really wants to see us dead. Trying to go to town on this thing. We still got a job to do.
Yeah.
right in.
To the party and you giving me orders? Hell yeah! So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who leave that kind of mess.
Is there nothing in this room? Guess not.
Oh God, were those...
people?
Yeah, that's the Shinra I know.
Cloud? We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Chessie and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat
to him.
But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
Can't sleep?
No. You too?
I heard footsteps.
Sorry. Didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper. It's a soldier thing.
That flower you gave me the other night, that was from Aerith, wasn't it? I knew there was something weird going on. You buying flowers? They symbolize reunion, believe it or not. I was curious, so I looked it up.
Hmm.
I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now, it's dead and buried. Like the bar. Our home. And everything else. They took everything from us. Again. You're hurting me. It's stupid. I know that crying's a waste of time.
That's not true.
Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please... She's our friend. We have to help her.
Mm-hmm.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Marlene.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kind of...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back. right?
Of course, a promise.
Okay, you can go.
Barret.
She's tougher than me. All right, time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo?
What? Good grief, like every materia I have is so important. Oh, these are her caster claws. Mithril claws. Huh. May do something after taking a number of steps with it set. Very caster. Good gracious. To strike enemies with chi trap. To learn it. Okay. Just checking. Smells like side quest time.
You hear about what happened over in Sector 7? Materia is what you want when shit hits the fan.
My fellow grounders, listen up, because boy do I have some news for you! And it's assured to knock your socks all the way
into next week. So after bombing reactors 1 and 5, what do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7. Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage. The sky is falling and Avalanche is to blame. But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth. Topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on!
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there will be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up! The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai! I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying. I'm sorry.
Hey. Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever. So we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't.
Once the party enters the Shinra building, they'll no longer be able to help anyone in need. Therefore, try to help as many people as possible before entering Shinra HQ. I really don't remember much about how the game transitions once you hit Shinra HQ. But yeah. Side quest time. Last time we get to do side quests, I think. Thank you for watching if you're watching live. Of course, if you're watching on YouTube, also, thank you. Check out our playlist if you would like other long-form playthroughs that I do. Like Bloodborne and all the Dark Souls games, the two recent Jedi games, the two recent God of War games, Super Mario RPG, the remake that came out on Switch, all those things. Final Fantasy 16, whole bunch of stuff. Should be linked down below, or if you've been watching live, you've probably watched most of it live, which is also linked down below.